What's up, YouTube? It's your boy King Taj here. Today I got a reaction video for y'all. Today I'm gonna be watching Drake's new video, Laugh Now, Cry Later. I haven't seen it yet. She's seen it.
I seen it.
Oh yeah, this is my girlfriend, by the way.
Oh yeah.
For the new subscribers. For the new subscribers, this is my girlfriend, by the way. Make sure you subscribe to her channel, Sky Super. Link in the description. Subscribe to our couples channel also. And yeah, that's all gonna be in the description for y'all. But today we're reacting to Laugh Now, Cry Later.
Even though I seen it already, I told him to watch it and he was like, okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna react to it.
Yeah, so since she's seen it already and I haven't, so I'm just gonna post this on my main channel.
Mm-hmm.
My own channel. Yeah. So it's number 2 on trending.
It was number 1.
It was number 1, so what's number 1?
I think so. I don't know. It doesn't matter.
But we're not gonna waste y'all time. Y'all probably seen it already, but I don't care. I'm watching it for the first time and whatever.
Already?
Mm-hmm. Right, let's go. 12 a.m. Nike headquarters. Okay.
Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby.
What you did? All right, let's watch him.
All right, let's go. Oh, wait. Before we start, I know this is a poly. I know y'all gonna say something about that, but I just washed my hair. I use this when I wash my hair.
Are you kidding? I thought you were saying something about the video.
Nah, because I know somebody, they're going to be in the comments. They got a two-tone poly on. You know how niggas be, bro.
All right, let's just watch the song.
But, yeah, I wash my hair. I use this when I wash my hair. But, yeah. Anyway. Yeah.
You feeling it?
Feeling the vibe.
Peep
who there? I see
Katie. He always look funny to me.
He at the Nike headquarters.
Mm-hmm.
Who's that shooting? Well, that's him.
Mm-hmm.
This is at the Nike headquarters, like this?
I have no idea.
That's fire.
If it is, that's fire.
And you know he's sponsored by Nike, too?
This nigga always got on Nike.
This nigga's not an athlete.
And
this
so why is he sponsored by Nike, then?
Then he got a line like that. He was like... Something like sponsored by... Something... And they even something. He said something about like basically along the lines of like, I'm not even an athlete and I'm sponsored.
Mm.
He got a line like that in one of his songs. Catch is Odell's catch.
I know.
You know that?
Yes.
How you know that?
Who doesn't know that? Isn't that what he's known for?
Your girlfriend know that?
LeBron's stance. When he, I think, got into the NBA, he had that same background, the same suit, everything.
Your girl know that? How my girl know that?
Shut up!
What the hell?
Like, we're 1 minute and we're 2 minutes into the song, and there's 5 minutes left.
Cause there's probably like,
well, not 5 minutes left, but like 3 minutes left.
Cause there's probably like more visual to it, right? Just like more.
I don't really remember.
Oh. What the? See, this is what I meant.
Off the block.
You know who that is?
No, I don't know who that is.
Oh, that's an NFL player. That's Marshawn Lynch. They call him Beast Mode. They deadass hang out in real life. The Drewski dude, the funny fat dude, mm-hmm. And Odell, he deadass be at his crib.
I feel like you showed me that.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
He's crying.
Baby.
Why?
I like his jacket.
Yeah.
When I first seen this, I thought this was Kehlani.
Low key.
I was like, what the hell? That's what it should have been. Who this?
It should have been her. That would have been cooler.
But maybe that girl is not.
Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this?
Freaking 2030 cars.
Let me tell you the thesis. That's what I'm saying. you've seen that? He's not that much shorter than Kevin Durant.
You're wildin', honey.
Hair, look. Look at him. Look. I'm gonna pause it. It's not that much. That's like me and you.
And me and you, not that much?
I've seen more.
I get what you're saying.
I imagine Kevin Durant to be some like giant, like Kevin Durant, him being like to Kevin Durant's stomach or something.
Nah.
Because when I see when I think of Drake, I don't think of like, oh, he's tall. I don't know why.
Drake is like my height. Katie is like 6'10", 7 foot.
But they don't look that far.
Yeah. LeBron is this too.
What is this?
It's like pure oxygen.
What are you doing? What? Wait. Yo, you straight?
Yeah, I'm good. No, I'm good.
Dog, we literally on there like me, Odell. We got.
Oh, I was just, it's been a long fight. It's been a long fight, and I just had to have a warrior spirit, and that's all. So I'm just.
Don't start that.
No, I'm good. I'm just regrouping.
You sure?
You got a tissue?
No. Why would.
Okay.
Yo, it's. Bro.
Okay.
That's it. Wait, what if there's more in the end?
No.
Well. How you feeling?
It was fire.
It was good,
it's
right?
It's like a feel-good song. Mm-hmm. It's like... Da, 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 baby. Da, da, da. It's cool that they had freaking Odell.
I like that he had people in it.
Yeah.
That made it interesting.
And then the Drewski dude is dumb funny to mm-hmm. me. Love that dude. And, yeah. Freaking Drake. He's fucking Drake.
He's Drake. Like,
does Drake have a bad song to you?
No.
Is it possible?
He has songs where it's like, I don't like it as much as I like others, but they're not bad songs. He never made a bad song. People gonna be like, oh, yeah, I want Drake.
Oh, he's dead. Like, he dead got, like, two bad songs, bro.
He dead don't.
He don't.
Like, to me, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna sound like an oldie, like, writer, whatever you want to call it, but like, as soon as his voice is on a song, it sounds fire.
Cause his voice is good.
His voice sounds good on any song.
Good voice.
Like, as soon as he say yeah on any song, it's like, oh shit, this nigga Drizzy.
Drizzy.
But how you feel about the video?
I like it. I like videos like that. Like, I like videos
that like.
Like, it's show funny, stuff. Like, it's show stuff. It's not just...
It's not just...
Girl shaking a butt.
A girl shaking
like,
a butt.
Tired of that.
Freaking guns.
Yeah, no.
Smoking. Flaunting. I guess, end of the day.
Hey, it's a bag.
Got the old boy cut in the bag. Ended up in the head. And the next shit is in there. He's stuck in the game. Like, come on, bro.
You had to do all of that?
But
yeah, I like videos like this. So yeah. I like it. And I love Drake, so.
Bruh. So look at this dude.
So that's it. Call
little video. Call something for your channel.
Alright. So that's it for the reaction. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Turn on post notifications. And what else? Oh, look out for new video on Honey Butter coming. My birthday vlog.
You don't think that we're gonna post that first?
Make sure you turn on post notifications.
And check out our
couple's channel. And her channel.
And my channel. And his channel. But you're on his channel.
You're on my channel already. So
just check out all the channels.
Facts. Baby. Say it, honey.
Baby.
Alright. Yeah.
Later, y'all.